Jelena Ostapenko rude and disrespectful after losing to Azarenka, showing her racket instead of offering her hand. This girl has serious issues.
36th WTA 1000 quarterfinal she will be in, her fifth in Doha, and she takes out Jelena Ostapenko.